Hi, I'm Tony, and today let's talk sewing races. I have been doing virtual sewing races, and they are so much fun. I get asked all the time, well, how do they work? Because normally sewing races are in person. Well, we use Zoom in order to have everyone do the sewing races in their own homes and broadcast it to the world. They're hosted by amazing people that I get excited to announce every single time, and they support amazing charities. We've raised so much for charity through these sewing races that it is just blows my mind. So how do they work? Well, you sign up by donating to the charity. I normally have links either on my social media or on my website with when the upcoming race is going to be and what the charity is going to be. When you register, you just click on the link to donate to the charity. Make sure you pick that option that you're racing live, and then you're set to go. All the rules are going to be listed on my website at quiltoni.com, so make sure you read through those. We race with either charm packs, jelly rolls, layer cakes. We may do something new. I don't know. But take a look to see what you're allowed to use, what you can, the cuts, everything else. Again, when there's a race happening, all the rules are going to be on my website. And then get ready to race. The day of the race or the day before, I'll send you a Zoom link. Log on 15 minutes before the race and get ready to roll. If you beat me in the race, you get a gift card to my website. That's right. If you win, you get an amazing prize pack from an amazing sponsor. But if you beat me, you get a gift card. A lot of people are like, but Tony, you're really fast. How am I gonna beat you? Well, that's where we raise most of the money for charity, because when we race live to the world, everyone else that's watching has a chance to donate to the charity to slow me down. It has been funny and interesting and shenanigans and everything happening. If you just want to take a look at some of those clips of how they slow me down. But the bottom line is we have a lot of fun. We do some sewing. And it's all for a good cause and for an amazing charity. So why don't you join us, take a look at the upcoming or the current race, and sign up today.